pretty close. I think this one is fine because we need to hit a 10. Yeah. This is fine because I'm running really good lately. So when they make these type of calls, you just suck out and win. No, but I think this is one where if you were to put it into ICMizer and give him a quick calling range, then it's not a jam, or it might be like slightly not a jam. But given that people are just calling too tight against these jams, 10-10 offsuit suit should be a jam there, in my opinion, which is why I jammed. Very, very nice suck out. Let's go. If you did improve a lot, how's the main DTO? Yeah, certainly DTO. I mean, it's where most of my studying comes from. Let's call. Okay. Not too fun to see the half pot c-bet here, but it obviously makes sense. Our hand just calls. This is a very good turn. Doesn't mean that I cannot get absolutely fucked by aces here. For the shit run out. Gonna check, and I might be calling here because like how often would he size up on the flop with the ace of spades, and how often would he bet like a naked ace check of clubs here, you know, for like the upper size. So his most likely value hand is something like, I mean, we could just also bluff jam here because he doesn't have to flush ever. But honestly, like, kind of want to hero call this. He says he has ace nine pretty much. Ace nine. Yep, get fucked. Come on, pocket sixes, in we go. Cheerio, nope. Good luck, come on. Oh, disgusting. Tens into kings, come on, 10. 10, Sun Run Lero, fuck. Well, that's bad timing. I'm down to 15 bigs now. At least he was short and we didn't go broke here. But yeah, we just need to have... need to avoid every cooler this deep. I'm 11th of 16 now. 5 we fold. There's an all in the call on this table. Oh shit, 3 we're all in here. 10s with the overcall. Ace king in a good spot for the double elimination. Hits the queen on the river earlier. And now gets a double KO. Feraldo in dire shape. Holy fuck, we're down to 11. Alright. People are fucking busting like flies. It was insane. Mammoth Thief with all the chips now. Alright, 2 more eliminations for the final table. Holy fuck. Blinds are going up after this hand. We're gonna have, I assume, a 25k big blind here. I'm never someone that just pays attention to the blind levels, you know. I think it's like 1250, 25k here. It's not in. And a call over here. We might be on the final table. No, but we might have an elimination. King queen, hold. Nice. All right, final table bubble. Here we go. Tauli, there's no bluffs. Preflop. Let's jam tens. On the final table bubble. GLGL, guys. Please. Hold. Oh God. Yes, man. Come on. Oh my fucking God. Let's go. Obviously standard call for him there. I'm only 8 out of 10 with that double up, but it feels like the world and we are close. Fourth in chips, he has 580,000. So that's not much more than I have. So even though my position doesn't change much, you can definitely see and feel the difference of this one. Very, very nice. Now this guy is really short. We have a very good shot at making the final table now. It's the only 15 big blinds. FT is gonna be fucked with ICM and shit, but I'll try my best. Oh shit. Oh shit, this is huge. This is huge. We are on the final table, come on. Here we go, guaranteed 1600. All right, let's make this great day even better. Let's watch this hand before we go into the final table. Oh my god, imagine this guy busts two. Instant ladder. Alright. Flush gets there on the turn. Oh shit, he has two pair. And he gets the fold. It's time for the final table. Give me my fucking seed, what is this? We get a good seed, we get the cutoff, so I have some time until I am in the blinds again. Yeah, everything looks a little bit fucked. I will be updated in just a second after this hand. Here we go. There's the hut. Let's get shit done. 12, 16, pocket 8s. I think we're going in with pocket 8s, but this one is close. GLJL, guys. Gonna go for this weird raise, so if multiple people go all in, I can fold. Come on, just fold big blind, just fold. Come on, very, very nice. We get the jam through. A high pressure situation with this guy being short, and these guys are being covered now by myself as well. Oh shit. Oh, the 9 for the ladder. There it is. 2,100 locked up. I don't mind it. Man, this one feels super close. I'm gonna fold this, but I can easily see this being a jam. Oh shit, imagine he wakes up. It's so sick if he wakes up there. Like, the guy would get scammed so hard. For us, it's a very trivial fold. People are always just shocked when you fold any pair with 10 big blinds, but it's like super, super easy. Let's see calls here. All right. Come on. Give us that ladder. Another call. Toss one in there. Aces, ace, king. Just whatever it is. Like, go for it. Nope. Okay. Ah, 10. Oh, the 10. No queen, no check. Wow, the suckers on the final table for the ladders. I like it, man. Do it dirty. 3k for me. And now you can stop doing it dirty. We got checks. Okay, what do we do if there's like an all-in here and a call? That's the main thing. What do we do with an all-in and a call? Right, that makes life easy. We are obviously going all-in here. Good luck, guys. Come on, checks. Obviously, fold equity here. Should see a decent amount of folding. And there it is. 540k. Staying afloat, you know? A few jams we're getting through. It's nice. Wow, this is so close. I mean, the four of us are so even. Do we even want to defend this? That makes it easy. Come on, call, call, call. Watch out. Looks like he's getting the fold. Oh shit, there's the call with ace-10 offsuit. What the hell is that call? Oh my god, is that nasty for Dex. But fucking hell, we get the $1,200 ladder. Hey, ay, ay. That's a spite call, man. What the fuck? I take it, man. I take it. Holy shit, come on. Alright. Man, I led it up like a champion. 3 eliminations, 4,200 locked up. What a session. Alright, next one. Give us that call. We're getting greedy now for those ladders. Call it. Ace it offsuit goes in. Come on. Ace for offsuit goes for it. No, spade. Spade! Oh! Holy shit. Oh, fuck. That was great. I mean, he had so much equity. I can't complain. I mean, all the all-ins went our way so far up until to this one. So, I can't complain. But, oh, that was a nice spot to pick up another 1700. Man, chips are flying in here. As a short stack, I will jam the check six suited. I can also apply a lot of pressure onto his stack. But I would expect the button to obviously jam a good amount. Six big blinds. Gotta keep on folding. Maybe this guy just busts. Oh shit, come on. Who wakes up here? Pocket kings and then queens over here. Unlucky. Oh shit, there it is. Ace or queen. Come on, another ladder. Queen. Yes, man. Let's fucking go. We legit folded our way to fifth here. This is going so well. Imagine this guy would have busted as well. We would have already been at 8k. But once again, like, this is a above average result in eliminations here. Way too fast, man. 6k locked up. My fucking god, what a day. Alright, less than 5 big blinds now for me. There we go. GLGL, guys. We do have fold equity here. And there it is. Alright, 5 big blinds. Alright, let's try to hit something. We'll defend this one. Try to flop a queen, an 8, something. And then get it in. Good luck, guys. This is not it. We only have half pot behind, but given the amount of punting we see, and do we want to fold here for 2.5 big blinds? I think the answer is yes. And just staying alive here with no chips, but the hopes for some coolers between the other guys. Let's get it. Come on. All right, up against any two cards. Let's get that double up and get back in the mix. Oh, he wakes up with the monster, but we have the diamond. Oh, let's go. The check works. The check fucking works. Here we go. Still in it. 4.3 big blinds. And now we get dealt the check 10 offsuit. We also make the money in the 530. So we are in the money in that one. Let's go. And staying alive here for big blinds. It's a nasty fight we're fighting, guys. It's just about survival and getting them ladders. There's just not a lot of EV and like going to 8 big blinds here because then I will just continue folding. So just trying to stay alive. I'm probably not going to be able to fold a lot of flops. Let's call and see. Oh my god, this flop is so bad. Like I'm definitely like not playing this perfect. I just don't really know, you know. Like this is fucking complicated and unique. Man, this is tough to say. This is 4 with 2 bigs. Might be best still to go for it. Just hope for an 8-9 or so. But obviously could easily be dead here. A bunch. Yep. Can we get a 10? Nope. Alright, GG. Yeah, could be a fold down the flop. Tough to say. We obviously don't have any chips remaining pretty much. Like, this time I was even shorter with the queen 8. The queen 8 was a bit of a better get-in. But, like, here, I mean, I have, like, 35% pot behind. I don't know. I can see us folding there again. But, as I said, then we're in the small blind. I already have to invest, like, a big portion of my stack for the small blind there, so it's like whatever. I think this is close. As said, I'm uploading 3 videos a week on YouTube of all the best runs. If you missed the win today, the win yesterday, then just drop the sub and expect more action on Monday again with a new highlight. But as said, this one is pretty nice and it just got released a few hours ago. Cheers, see you soon, have a good weekend, peace.